Yo, guess what? It's Monday Mojo with Cocho. What's up? Hey, look, I'm gonna jump rope while I'm talking to you today. Get my cardio in a little bit of stamina. You know, I love jumping. First and foremost, I know you had a fantastic Easter with your family, with your friends, and I'm pretty sure you remembered or you recognized the resurrection. That's right. So, because it was Resurrection Day, and because I had a couple athletes ask me, a couple parents ask me, hey, coach up, how do you do it? You're always going, you're always running, you're always jumping, getting it in at the Oasis. It seems like you don't get tired. You came a long way. It made me reflect. And that's what we're talking about this week. Reflect. See, you're gonna reflect a little bit. That's how growth is made. That's how progress is taken. Up, down, around, it doesn't matter where you go as long as you're moving to where you want to go. So look, it made me think, whoa, you're right, I'm 41 years old. I've accomplished a lot in my life. Now I gotta go back just like I'm jumping. One jump at a time, one year at a time, one situation, one milestone at a time. And remember, reflect. Matter of fact, I'm gonna break it down for you. Woo, as soon as I get untangled here, reflect. Remember, everything flows, right? Let every challenge teach. Hey, listen, the universe is full of rhythm. Your heart beats boom, 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 boom. My heart is beating. My arms are going. This rope is going in a circle, a nice rhythm. Oh, yeah. Everything flows in this universe. So you might be living life. Lovely, just the way you want. But then boom, you run into a challenge. It's nothing bad. Just get back into the rhythm because you will flow. Everything has rhythm in this universe. And let the challenge teach you. What did I do? What could I have done different? What will I do different in order to succeed? Woo-hoo! I love it. So what you're gonna do is, you're gonna reflect this week on everything in your life, and you're gonna make everything better. Everything phenomenal, because you're gonna remember everything flows, and let every challenge teach. You're gonna learn from your obstacles, from your difficulties, from everything that made your life challenging. And guess what? You're gonna live a phenomenal life. You're gonna have a phenomenal week. This is Coach O, getting you 1% better every day, every week. Reflect this week. Remember, everything flows. Let every challenge teach. And you're gonna have one heck of a week, baby! Peace!